Hello friends, welcome to Nick IT Academy. In this session, we are going to see onDelete Cascade class in Oracle tables. So consider these two tables. I have customer table and city table. These two tables are in primary key and foreign key relationship. If the onDelete Cascade option is not enabled in this table, if you are trying to delete a record in this customer table, the record will get deleted. But if you are trying to delete a record in this primary key table, then you cannot delete it. Why? Because you'll be getting errors saying that the child record found. If you are trying to delete this particular record, it will say like the child record found. Why? Because you have the child record. You cannot delete it, this particular record. If you want to delete this record in this parent table, then you have to enable the option called onDelete Cascade. onDelete Cascade is nothing but if you are trying to delete a record in this table, then it will also delete the record in this child table. The child record also will get automatically deleted. This is the cascading delete options. So it will, whenever you are deleting a record in this table, it will cascade the delete operation in this other table. Now let us see this operations in the query level. Consider I'm going to create the same customer table. It has customer ID as primary key, all the constraints I have given. So in this constraint, we have maintained the constraint as foreign key of city ID. So city ID I have maintained as the foreign key and references city table, city ID. So if you are trying to create this particular table, you'll be getting error saying that table or view does not exist. So why? Because before creating the customer table, you should have created the city table. Why? Because it is referring it. So I do not have any city table as of now. So first we will create the city table first. So I'm going to create the city table. Now I have created the city table and I'm going to insert those four city IDs here. So if you check the city table, I have the four city IDs, city information. If I'm trying to create now the customer table with the foreign key of the city ID, it will allow you to create. So now I'm going to create it. So in this customer table, so create table name. So I'm going to create that table. So now the customer table has been created and I'm going to insert a record into the customer table. So consider the same record I'm going to insert into the table. So those five records inserted and I have committed that table. If you check now, the city table is having four record and the customer table is having five records. Okay. So I have the customers are from different cities. So this foreign key will allow duplicate record. So in this column, it will allow duplicate record, but primary key will not allow any duplicate record. So now I'm going to delete a record in this customer table. So it will allow you to delete it. So one row got deleted. If you check now, this particular customer will not be available. So those who are belongs to 20 have been deleted already. Okay. If you are trying to delete any record which is available in this customer table, it will not allow you to delete it. So you'll be getting error like integrity constraint violated, child record found, as I told. So if you are trying to delete any record here, so it will throw error saying that child record found. Why? Because you are having the child record in this table. So now how can I delete it? So I can go for the onDelete Cascade class. So what is that? So since I have created a table with the foreign key already, so in this table I have created a foreign key. So if you have created a foreign key with onDelete Cascade, then so you can delete the record in this table. So here whenever you are creating the table, you can mention that onDelete Cascade. So this is the option for onDelete Cascade. Simply you can mention that after. But since we have already created this table, I'm going to drop this particular constraint from this customer table and I'm going to add the same the constraint with onDelete Cascade. See now, so this is the query to In this, this is the table to check the constraints. Okay, why? Because I want to, this is order name is nothing but the schema name and table name is customer. So all underscore constraint will have the constraint data. So even you can go for the user underscore constraint. So this is another table. It will also the having that constraint information. So I'm going with all underscore constraint. If you check here, so this is the constraint type. So constraint type is R is nothing but relationship. So integrity constraint. So the constraint name. So on delete cascade is not enabled now. So delete rule is not enabled, no actions. So now we are going to drop. So since we have already created the table with the foreign key, I'm going to drop that particular foreign key. So this is the option to alter the table. So alter table, table name, drop constraint, this constraint name. So we are going to maintain alter the table. Now this table doesn't have any constraint. So now I'm going to alter this particular column with on delete cascade option. So this is the syntax: alter table, table name, add constraint, constraint name, the foreign key. So what is the constraint here? Foreign key, city ID, references, city, in the city ID. So in the city table, city ID column, on delete cascade. So this is what you have to mention if you are executing this statement. Okay, so it has been altered now. If you are trying to select a record from this table, it has four record. The customer table, I have four records. So I'm going to delete a record from this city table record 30. In this 30, it will allow you to delete it. See, now I'm going to delete a record, one row deleted in the city table. If you check the record, the city ID 30 has been deleted. Now if you check customer table also, the same record has been deleted. Those who are from city ID 30, it has been deleted. So this is called on delete cascade in Oracle. So it will cascade the delete operations in both the tables. So this is what the on delete cascade. So I will upload these queries into the descriptions. So you can go through it, you can create the tables, and you can watch our previous sessions on Oracle series. So kindly subscribe to the channel, so you'll be getting more updates. Thank you for watching.